Good morning, everybody. It is October 4th, 2023. It is, what time is it? It is 6:58 in the morning. Okay, so what I've got for you this morning is out of the book of Jesus Calling, Enjoying Peace in His Presence. Okay, so this says, and this is like, this book is like Jesus is talking to us. Okay, so it says, I am the creator of heaven and earth, Lord of all that is and all that will ever be. Although I am unimaginably vast, I choose to dwell within you, permeating you with my presence. Only in the spirit realm could someone so infinitely great live within someone so very small. Be awed by the power and the glory of my spirit within you. Though the Holy Spirit is infinite, he deigns to be your helper. He is always ready to offer assistance. All you need to do is ask. When the path before you looks easy and straightforward, you may be tempted to go it alone instead of relying on me. This is when you are in the greatest danger of stumbling. Ask my spirit to help you as you go each step of the way. Never neglect this glorious source of strength within you. Okay, so that is going to be all for this video. That's all I got for you for this video. If you like this content, like this video or comment below. Now, don't forget to go out there and rainbow it. Flood the world with love, peace, joy, and charity. Thank you, and have a good day.